गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी। इन द लास्ट टू वीडियोस वी हैव लर्नड द टू टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन, कॉमन नाउन, प्रॉपर नाउन। लेट अस रिवाइज इट। व्हाट इज अ कॉमन नाउन? अ कॉमन नाउन is a general name for a person, place or thing in a class or group. What is a proper noun? A proper noun is the name of a specific person, place or thing. A proper noun begins with a capital letter. Now, let us see an example of common noun. You can see in this picture, there is a collection of books. So, books come in the category of common noun. Now, let us see an example of proper noun. Here, you see a picture of a particular book named New Grammar Tree. So, it comes under the category of proper noun. Let us see some more examples to make it clear. Here are some examples. This is the picture of a person. Person is a common noun. When the person is given a specific name, it becomes a proper noun. Here, Sachin is a person. Sachin is a special name given to a person. So, Sachin is a proper noun. This is a picture of a book. Book is a common noun. When a book is given a specific name, then it becomes a proper noun. New Grammar Tree is a book. New Grammar Tree is a special name given to a book. So, New Grammar Tree is a proper noun. This is the picture of a swimmer. Swimmer is a common noun. When a swimmer is given a specific name, it becomes a proper noun. Michael Phelps is a swimmer. Michael Phelps is a special name given to a swimmer. So, Michael Phelps is a proper noun. Here, we see the picture of the earth. There are many countries on the earth. Country is a common noun. If a country is given a specific name, it becomes proper noun. India is a country. India is a special name given to a country. So, India is a proper noun. Do this homework. Give a specific name or proper noun to the given pictures.